it starts with a conversation. I think we've all sort of gotten into the habit of sending an email or texting someone, but we've actually gone back to the art of conversation because it's so powerful. Our specialists really just spend a little bit of time on the phone with someone asking them, what have your previous travel experiences been like and what was important to you about it? What are the things that you remember? What would you like to get out of this? Who are you traveling with? What are their hopes and dreams for this vacation? So it's just trying to really listen and understand the person so that they can curate the best itinerary possible for them. Once you've kind of downloaded all that information, they will really select hotels, excursions, guides, and an itinerary will come out of that that just matches what you're looking for. So it's really personalized to each individual. I always say no two itineraries end up being the same because they really don't.